By the end of this video, you will know how to find the month, date, and year quick and easy, whether for your desktop or laptop. For this example, I'm going to use my laptop. You will do the same with your desktop to find the month, date, and year. First, come down here, and then in the search bar right there, just place your cursor and then type in system information, and here, come over here, you hover your mouse over and then click on system information. After that, the system information window pop up, and if you hover your mouse over it and then just come down here to BIOS version / date, then to the right here, Dell Inc. A14, 11/22/2016. So 11 is the month that it's built, and the 22nd is the days, and 2016 is the year. So to conclude this, you will see this date, this computer was built in November 22nd, 2016. After you found the date, you just come over here, click X to close it out, and then you're good to go.